Hey there, Rangers. Welcome back to another episode of Midwest Critters. Today we're going to talk about the black-capped chickadee, and not only that, we have a very special guest with us today. We have Minnesota's 2015 top bird caller.
Hi, critters.
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Pearl. Today I'll be...
Lily, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Are we finished?
It's the first take.
Okay, then go back to shooting. Just go back. I'm fine.
Today, I'll be teaching you the call of the black-capped chickadee.
Lily, what are you doing?
Googling my symptoms? I mean, aren't you, like, supposed to care about my health as my, like, sponsor, whatever the hell this thing is anyway?
You were blackout drunk yesterday.
How do you know that?
She's just on Instagram.
Okay, fucking nerd bitch. What's your problem?
Lily, do you need to, like, take five?
Or... No, I don't need to take five. This is easy shit. I'm holding a freaking pole. You don't think I can hold a pole? Honestly, it's demeaning that you even gave me this job. You know what I mean? Like, I could be the host if I wanted to. I'm hotter. Look at her. I'm hotter than her. Anyway, you know what I mean? And it's like, what's the sex appeal? She's not even showing a tit.
Today, I'll be teaching you the call of the black-capped chickadee.
That was the most beautiful bird call I've ever heard. Hey Pearl, did you know that the black-capped chickadee actually got its name in 1760 from French zoologist Maitre Jacques Brisson?
Really?
Yeah.
They have zoos in France?
They sure do.
What is this, guys? Some lame fucking mating ritual? Just bang already if that's what you want to do.
Lily, do you need, like, a take five or a snack or...
No, Mike, I don't need to take five or eat a snack. I don't need to do that. I'm just sick of watching this fake bitch pretend to be nice and do the shittiest bird calls I've ever heard. That's what I'm sick of.
Hey, I'm recognized statewide. I have medals.
That's so cool.
You know what? You two couldn't be more pathetic virgins. You know that? Just with your shitty fucking bird calls and your fake niceties. This isn't how grown adults talk. Did you know that? It's not how they... Ooh, chickadee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Chickadee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
Hey, that's not very nice.
Ooh, that's not very nice. I'm Pearl, and that's not very nice. I don't even wear makeup, and I'm still pretty. I'm Pearl.
All right, well, that we're going to call it for this week. Pearl, I want to thank you so much for coming.
We're
going to
call for this week. Oh, thank Pearl.
We'd love
thank
to have
Pearl.
You back on,
She's
too.
So good. We would love
Anytime.
To have you.
Anytime. I had a blast.
Oh, that's so great. We'll see you next week on Midwest Critters. Goodbye, Rangers.
Fuck you guys. Fuck off.